fan. I love the fan.
Oh, do we love him?
Well, I don't love you.
Do we love you?
You won't hear from me on opening night. It will not be love.
No. There'll be loud boos from me, you, and hopefully a lot of other Jackets fans if he doesn't re-sign.
He says, I want people to understand that it's not often a player has the opportunity to decide the future, so I'm going to take the time to decide. A long-term contract is essentially a huge part of your life, so it's really important that we take the time to really decide what the right decision is. In terms of the statement, that's about it. I'm here right now, and I'm here to play hockey. Really, all I'm thinking about is hockey, getting ready to have the best season.
You either tell me you're with my team and I root for you, or you don't, and then I boo you. See all of sports if you need examples of that.
What's the latest with Aaron Rodgers and his knee? We will tell you coming up next. Common Man T-Bone on the 97.1
The Fan Friday. Good afternoon. Watch out for an accident on 5th Avenue at North Cassidy Avenue, which reports an injury involving a motorcycle. Traffic has stopped and flow in this area at Belton. Please be extra cautious and watch out for heavy slowdowns. This traffic report is brought to you by Nature Valley. When you and Bradley, Nature Valley, Granola, Barney, and Noah, just see for